One of the vessels attacked by Remington's crew happened to be on its way to pick up the young Countess, Mary Bannister, and safely transport her to her father in San Juan. The pirates boarded the ship, killed the Marines, and then donned the dead men's uniforms. At the port of call, before anyone noticed, Remington kidnapped Countess Mary, expecting a grand ransom. During her days aboard Remington's black galleon, the captive Mary Bannister turned out to be fearless, peaceful, and resilient as she tried to shun the pirates' advances. Captain Remington was keeping her out of harm's way. On rare occasions, Mary was given permission to visit the deck. Once, to avoid her father's disgrace, she attempted suicide and jumped into the water. Thank you.
Thank you.